100, 6 pounds. In the white and purple, we have Anthony Jagel from Middletown. And in the silver, we have Bracken Mead from Olentangy Liberty. Back to the center they go. Out of bounds, we have 30 seconds gone by in the first. Shot attempt by Jagel. Inside trip. One minute remaining, 0-0. Jagel on your left, Mead on your right. Out of bounds.
Hey, welcome back, guys.
I thought I stunk or something. Move the chairs on, man.
There's only certain angles you get certain scoreboards. So that's why they got the chairs.
In the eye. 30 seconds remaining. Mead says he's good, ready to go. Time remaining. 9 seconds out of bounds. We're going to return with 8 seconds remaining. Oh, pancaking. It's going to be Red's choice. He's going down. To the semifinals. First round run over Transu from Dublin Jerome. Gonna give up an escape. Gonna be 1-0 Mead. Mead, a sophomore out of Olentangy Liberty. Currently 40-3. Won his quarterfinal match. 9-4 in sudden victory. As we saw that last round, that last period has the ability to put somebody on their back. Elbow pass from Mead. Jagel is a senior out of Middletown. Comes in with a 35-2 record at this point in the tournament. Jagel with a couple decisions to get him to this point. Now on the restart, 50 seconds remaining. Out of bounds. Thank you. 15 seconds remaining in the second. Meade up 1-0 with that early escape. We go into the third. Meade up 1-0. Diego chooses down. Got some blood time going on here. Back it up a little.
Buddy, living the dream.
Nose was bleeding. Meade's nose was bleeding. Seven remaining in this third period. Meade up 1-0. It's gonna make it 1-1 with 53 seconds remaining.
Sixty-four.
10 seconds remaining.
Match 861.
Match tied at 1-1.
And 862.
3, 2, 1, time. Sudden victory, first takedown, first point wins. No one's been warned for stalling yet. Green has been warned for stalling now. Seconds remaining in this sudden victory. Out of bounds, 31 seconds remaining in sudden victory. Jiggle in on a shot, in on a single leg. He's got 15 seconds to finish. Oh! Out of bounds, that's two! Feet were in! Be Green's choice. Tiebreaker, 2-1 and 2. Guaranteed 30 seconds of wrestling. Unless there's a pin.
Match number 873. Please move to the bullpen. Along with 874.
With 7 seconds remaining. Meade's gonna choose down. Jago's telling him go neutral. Gonna concede the one. Didn't start. Restart.
872, please move to the bullpen.
Out of bounds. 11 seconds remaining in tiebreaker 2. Seconds. It's going to be Meade's choice. First to score wins. New winner, Bracken Meade from Old Change of Liberty.
The first score gets the close.
They report to